against Carencia. And the form line suggests he should be winning this, but he's got to get the job done. He's into $1.90 now, 280 into 190. The favourite, Emily Zero. Set to run, race 10. And away, Emily Zero second away. Speed in the middle here, Senny Max. Spring Cuervo, Emily Zero driving through. Got tight, favourite drifted back to third. Out of the straight, Spring Cuervo made enough room to burrow through and lead. Senny Max second, two away, Emily Zero. As the leader gets away, it's going to be hard to catch here mid-race. Further back was Gunadu driver, Ursula Allen, resolute lead. But Spring Cuervo, not many had him leading. He's led the way and he turns three or four clear. In second, Senny Max, but Spring Cuervo, too good. Race is clear. Second, Gunadu driver poked through and gets that from Emily Zero, tiring Senny Max. Wide out resolutely, Ursula Allen back to the rear. Time 29.85. Once he led, it was over. Spring Cuervo got out to $5 on the tab or the UTAB. And gee, he hasn't led for a while, Spring Cuervo. And when he lobbed on the lead,